The extraordinary thing is that many of these bikes are brand new, hardly used at all. Forget stock market bubbles and property bubbles. Forget the dot-com bubble. This is one with wheels on. This is China's bike-sharing bubble.
Thank you.